with another episode of NHL 20 Fantasma featuring your New York Rangers taking on the Florida Panthers and David Riddick of all people. Okay, David, not the goalie I expected to be Florida. But I'm glad Aaron Ekblad, the former first overall draft pick, is still here in Florida. I'm glad Florida's loyal to... Oh boy, that was almost like a... That was a one-timer right there, but it's almost in.
Oh
wow, okay.
Florida's got the puck against the boards. Huge steal in his own end. Big time glove save.
Yeah, I'd say that was.
Mantha's got the puck, and that's broken up with a stick in front.
Ooh, what a fast-paced game so far.
Here's an odd man rush to his team.
Yeah, more faster. Yep, first goal of the game because we're the best. Alright, I mean, it's 5 minutes in the game already.
We've got a 1-0 hockey game.
Joe Pavel, that's not Joe Pavelski. Giant Iconic, okay. Another former player on our Rangers squad. So last game they had Paling, Kravtsov, and Ryan Gropp. This time they have, unless they have more somewhere buried in the roster. I don't like the rosters before the series. But they have Mantha, they have Tyconic. Mantha was never a Ranger, but... Oh, come on.
There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one.
Oh, slashing. Okay. It sounds like the game didn't know what the penalty was, and they're like, you gotta be kidding me.
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely.
Okay.
And they're able to capitalize on the extra man. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's all tied up. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Play whistle dead because of an offside. And he's gonna pay for it.
Yeah, you can get pretty cheeky if you want, but now you gotta drop your mitts and hope you don't get punched in the face.
Oh, and down to the ice.
Dude, he tried.
That's the end of that spirited moment.
He tried real hard to be cheeky about that fight.
Now that their dust up is over, they can go to the box, grab some water, and try and catch their breath. I'm always amazed at how tired these guys are after their fights.
And makes the save.
All right. Yet another face-off in the first period.
Forced back at Carlson's, won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Not a bad shot.
The slap shot. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. New York's got the puck here in the open ice.
Flurry. Nope, can't get that pass off.
The offensive zone. The turnover. Here they come. Standing tall with the save. And now he angles it across to Jones. Florida's in now. And we've got a 2-on-1. Here's the chance to set up now.
There we go.
New York's got the puck.
Gensel, come on, Jake.
Across to Gensel. Here's a chance. Sends it over. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yet another frozen puck.
Past the midway mark of the frame.
All right.
The next goal could be a big one as we are.
We've had 7 face-offs so far in the first period, 2 of which have become been because of goals. 1 because of a fight, 1 because of a penalty.
Into the neutral zone. It's a 2-on-1. Slides it across. Oh, that's a good hit. Blocked and
so is that. 2 goals, 1 fight, 1 penalty. So, 3 frozen pucks already. And all 3 freezes came from David Riddick.
Just fly to the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Puck scooped up by Ekblad. Here's a shot.
Oh, Grant, come on, pick it up. Nope, wow, we're gonna lose it.
Quick pass to Borgstrom. Can't get a hold of that pass. Handles the pass at center. Puts it up front, and there's the save. Nice feed from the goaltender.
All right, where'd that puck go? All right. Have you been looking? I have not been looking forward to this. Let's say you've been looking forward to a New York, Florida Stanley Cup round. Like, that's strange. A strange matchup you'd want. Everyone's Snoop Dogg's nephew.
No worries. Split the defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one.
Man, the split. Good defense.
Lickety split.
Hello.
Dialed in on that stop.
Come on.
Florida's got him along the wall. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed. New York's trying to gain a step. He's in.
There we go. Jay O'Brien, big time goal. Oh, it's going to break stalemate at 1-1. Now it's 2-1 in favor of the Rangers. Not quite halfway through the second period yet.
That'd be dope, but the people that don't know how to ice skate, y'all got to help us out. Like me, like, teach me how to skate, give me a week on the ice, and then I'll be like,
oh, come on.
But I like that 3-on-3 idea. Mix it up with male air.
Nice, there you go.
Ball hockey to start? Street hockey?
Ball hockey, I can get down with that with some tennis shoes on, and I'll learn how to skate. But I like that. It should be levels of the game. It should be the ice version, the ball version, and the street version, so that way everybody can get in where they fit in.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's the pass. Borgstrom's going to play it against the half wall.
There we go.
New York's got the puck in their own end. Here's a chance.
There we go. Jake Gensel, big-time goal right there. Puts it up 3-1. Alright, you'll love to see that right there from Jake.
I see you at more and more games popping up over the years. Have you ever actually been on skates?
Yeah, man, on one of my TV shows, I went to a duck game, man. They put me on ice, man. I almost broke my legs, man.
That's the one and only time?
That's it. That's all. No more, no less.
And you won't want to try it again?
Never, 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 never.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only Snoop Dogg. I don't know if you got to get going, but do you want to watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If I can order a couple of drinks, I'd love to stay up here with you.
I will not discriminate against
ordering
anything.
Hey, bring the drinks up
like
here.
That.
I'm going to be up here for a minute.
Jones brings it in. Rocks him on the play. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
All right, come on, Kale. Kale, dump that in.
Working his way to the bench. Somebody's got to get the door open for him. He's going to need some help.
Lays the body.
Ooh. Mm.
You like that one?
I love that. He wasn't looking. Keep your head on the swivel, baby.
All right, Josh Williams up to over. Nope, no good. Williams comes up with it. Nope, loses it.
The defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one.
Man, the split. Good defense.
Lickety split.
Hello.
Nope, Williams shot off. Drysdale shot.
Fires one on goal.
Off the kicker.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
New York's got it in the neutral zone. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. They've got numbers.
There we go. Nice save. Nice little snaggy snag. Jay O'Brien, dump that in.
The Panthers gained possession along the wall.
Oh, he laid a solid
hit. Oh, no. Come on.
He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
Nice. Big time hit. Prevents that shot right there. Morin can't quite pick it up though, but hey, prevents a shot, which is all that really matters. So what are we gonna do? We're going to top in the third period. No more Snoop Dogg, thankfully. Because Snoop Dogg, the best part of NHL 20, am I right? They didn't fix like AI gameplay or anything, or they add Snoop Dogg to the game. Oh, come on.
Florida's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Quick feed to Huberto. And that's turned aside with a glove. Move to the middle. Takes a shot. Wide of the net.
Just misses the net, but really...
All right, referee. Come on, get out of there.
If you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Shuts him down.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Unable to reach that one. New York's gained possession along the boards. Moves it over.
Really, Kakko Kakko is getting into a fight there? Alright, Drake. Drake's coming to the rescue.
They're gonna go. Do you like who's going in here?
Yeah, you gotta have it happen. You can't let one of your best players drop the glove.
And Danny,
dude, poor guy.
That
guy did not stand a chance at all. Poor guy. Really hate to be him.
The midway mark.
4.5 minutes before halfway. I mean, I guess it's a lot of time, but.
Nice pass. Moves the puck. Across the point. Sends the pass over. Here's a short pass to Borgstrom.
Here we go. Picks that one up.
Ooh.
Oh, come on, Warren. Oh, boy. All right, Askarov, that's fine.
They keep pushing, maybe you get another.
Dubois won the draw here in the neutral zone. Now he takes it over the line, moves it quickly over to Pavelski, and makes the save. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. New York with the puck in the defensive end. From off the wall and onto a stick.
Nowhere close to where I want that to be.
The puck, it looks to make something happen. Blocked in front. And he's able to handle that one. Moves it to John LOL. There's the physical side. Big hit. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Look out, a 2-on-1. Solid hit on that play.
He just got rattled by that big hit. Slowly, he's kind of meandering to the bench. They got to get the door open for him and help him get into the bench to get looked at.
New York's got the puck along the boards.
Yeah, come on, Fournier has no chance getting around that one.
Takes it across the blue line, and that's intercepted. With some momentum driving towards the net, Florida's got control of the puck. Sends it over to LeClaire.
There you go.
Pass stolen in the open ice.
Less than 5 minutes in this game.
The
come on.
Scoop it up along the boards. Slides the pass over to LeClaire. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Here he is with the backhander. Stones him in front. Sends a pass
right,
over.
Carlson dumps that in. Less than 2 minutes.
Takes the puck behind the net. Receives the pass. And that was stopped. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Laying the body. LeClaire's
nice, nice little
New York's got the puck.
Break up by Brant Clark.
And look at this, a 3-on-1.
Nope, shoot that right at the goalie's pads.
Florida's got a hold of it against the wall.
I'm liking the
to his teammate, easily turned away by the goalie's glove.
Ooh, nope, that's gonna be a nice thing.
They have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out.
I guess they can't really call an ice, there's no goalie.
Levels them with the hit. They've got numbers, it's a 2-on-1. Handles the puck.
Nice, Kamel.
And he scores, which should end it.
Alright, puts it up 4-2. Oh boy, there's just a head there. Dude, it was the horseless headsman.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goal.
There you go.
Pressure you, you put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Hammers him into the boards.
All right, they're pulling the goalie again.
In need of a goal, the extra.
Oh, come on. Who is that? That puck just stayed there for so long, and not one person picks that puck up. Come on.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Dump that in. There's 7 seconds left. 5 seconds left.
Takes the feed. Tries to get it to Pettersson.
Can't do it.
Oh,
that game was so much closer than it had to be. Thank goodness for the empty netter by Kamel. He gets first start of the game, 1 goal, 1 assist, 4 hits. O'Brien, 1 goal, 1 assist. And Lafreniere, 1 goal, 1 assist. So, first line, coming up clutch this game, each get 2 points total. You know, what, 14 hits between the three of them. There's 2, 4, 6 points between the three of them, so that's a pretty good game for them. But Askarov did not have a great day in net. 3 goals allowed, 14 total shots. Buntex on YouTube, though. Peace out. Rock on, stay super classy, and have a great day, I guess. I don't know.